So it seems that everyone just unanimously agrees that Psylocke will be the main villain of Prime 4, or at the very least be a big part of the story. But despite this, we really don't know a lot about him or what his plan even is. All we know is that he's following Samus for some reason, and he stole a Metroid from a Federation facility. Well, I am here to raise the question, what if Prime 4 has another villain? What if Psylocke is working with General Alex Miles? In case you don't know, Alex is a character from Metroid Prime Federation Force. He gives you story details before and after every mission, and he is sketchy as hell. Before Mission 17 Infestation, he asks you to recover a Metroid egg from the facility, but his reasons for this are unknown. It is possible this is just foreshadowing for Fusion and Other M, but considering the ending of the game, I think it could be a bit more than that. If you complete the bonus objective in Mission 17, which is getting said Metroid egg, after the credits of Federation Forts, Psylocke will break into the Federation Research Station and make the Metroid egg hatch. Alex was in charge of this egg, and he was even the one that told you to get it. There was almost no security around it. What if that was intentional? Either that, or he's just really stupid, but given the Federation, that actually is a plausibility. Also, I have to say, there's something I don't understand about this scene. When Psylocke sneaks into the Federation Research Station, he somehow causes the Metroid egg to hatch. But why does he do this? If he wanted Metroid for one of his plans or something, why would he hatch it? Wouldn't it make more sense for him to just take the egg and then hatch it later when he's at his base or something? Why would he hatch it in the middle of the research station? It's probably just to make the scene more dramatic, though, honestly. Anyway, back to Alex. He also doesn't wait for the Federation Force to get off of the Doom's Eye before trying to blow it up, which, you know, that's kind of a dick move. He also sent his troops on missions that turned out just to be traps. For example, Mission 16, Slipstream. It's possible that he knew they were traps the entire time. We already know there are some corrupt members in the Galactic Federation due to Other M and Fusion. It's possible he is one of them. Now, to be honest, I highly doubt we will ever see Alex again in the Metroid universe, let alone him helping Psylocke in Prime 4. This is because of Federation Force's reputation, because it doesn't really have the best one. But also, to be fair, it doesn't deserve its poor reputation. It's a great game that came out at the worst possible time. If you haven't played it, I highly recommend it, especially if you can find some friends to play it with. But anyway, that's besides the point. I do think that it's possible we could see Alex again, since Metroid has surprised us in the past, and I think this is an interesting theory and has a lot of potential, but I guess we're just gonna have to wait and see.